Hi, I'm Caitlin Jones at Microsoft. I want to share some tips for making video games more inclusive. Games should provide enough contrast between important assets and their background, like text or gameplay elements that are interactive. Doing so will make the game more playable for people who have low vision, or people experiencing situational factors that impact visibility, like playing in bright sunlight or on a screen that's far away. If your game doesn't have strong contrast by default, then you should give players options. Let's look at a few examples. The team icons in For Honor have both a black and a white outline. Light elements like the HUD meter and on-screen text are surrounded by a dark outline. This makes them more discernible against any background color. Minecraft has semi-opaque window backgrounds, which can affect contrast, but this can be adjusted by the player. The game Overload lets you change the color of menu text. You can play using purple text on a black background, but if the contrast wasn't strong enough for you to read the menu, then you could choose something stronger, like white on black. Don't forget about contrast in the gameplay environment, like characters against their background. There are players who need strong contrast for those too. A game like Eagle Island lets you dim the backdrop, essentially putting the character against a black background for greater contrast. You can also select outline characters, as well as outline platforms. Enemies, items, and terrain will be highlighted with a white outline. Fortnite uses a bright glowing outline to clearly indicate items that can be interacted with. There are lots of free tools available for checking contrast, and we recommend using them. One such tool is the Color Contrast Analyzer in Accessibility Insights for Windows. Another is the Color Contrast Analyzer by the Paciello Group. The presentation of important assets in the game should have a minimum contrast ratio of at least 4.5 to 1. Check out the Xbox Accessibility Guidelines for more details. So that's it. Thanks for watching and joining us on our journey to make gaming for everyone. To learn more about how to make games better for everyone, visit aka.ms/xga.